Today, to replace the crypt in which he lies, the government is building a new mausoleum to do him honor. On the leveled-off top of one of the highest hills around Ankara, the foundations are being laid for a memorial which will take years to complete and will cost vast sums of money. But despite the splendor of the monument to the founder of modern Turkey,